My name is Jesse Brooks.
And my name is Amina Brooks.
And we are the
fountain. No, you're supposed to.
I thought you said look at. Oh.
Trapxart LA is coming Sunday, May 21st. It's gonna be at the Avalon Hollywood. We have got over 100 artists booked for it. So last time we were at Bardot, which is just a part of the Avalon. So now we're gonna be at Bardot and the rest of the venue as well. The venue itself is beautiful. It has so many intricacies and beautiful details. There's huge LED screens that we're gonna have lots of different, you know, audio visual treats for you guys. And like I said, over 100 artists booked, so there is gonna be art in every single little part of that venue. So we're excited.
Yeah, we're excited. We never worked on an event this long. We've never had this many artists involved. And so we're excited about it. And we're excited to see what all the work, we're excited to see the product of it. So May 21st.
See you there.
Honestly, like, we was thinking about the future when we had the future one locked in, and then that damn album came out, and I just see everybody talking about that. I'm in the middle of the night like, man, we need this tribute to be the best tribute we could think of. And he basically has like the culture on his fingertips. Like he posts the album and it's everywhere. Everybody's loving it. People, I heard somebody say they think he's the best rapper ever. So I think it was only right. We want to go big with this LA, and we want to tribute him. I think the artists are going to come up with some dope work for him. So why not go with the best out right now, which is Kendrick?
For the artists, they were really excited when we told them that we were going to go with Kendrick instead. We started getting a bunch of different artwork of Kendrick, just different people just being really excited about it. And then we're doing Trapxart Atlanta, so we're like, we might as well do a feature in Atlanta. You know, he's from there and they're excited about that. So I think it just was a better fit, you know, for both of those events.
Yo, Trapxart Activities, LA style, man. We about to be real Hollywood. We at the Avalon. We got a bigger venue. We got a bigger event coming, man. I hope y'all ready, because we all the way tapped in and it's a full situation.
Hollywood, man, LA, we coming for you. Trapxart, you see it?
Bay Area takeover, Trapxart, we coming to a hood near you. Watch out, LA, watch out, Houston, watch out, ATL in New York. We coming.
It's the Bay to LA. We in here.
LA never seen nothing like this. It's never been anything like this, period. The movement is coming. So we got a nice venue, but we talking about the streets, we bringing all that artwork, that movement, we bringing it into this nice venue. You're not gonna see nothing like this, period. My name is Jesse Brooks.
And my name is Amina Brooks.
We are Trapxart.